What's your name?
Kerrianne.
Kerrianne, I remember you.
Yeah.
Kerrianne, I'm 23 and I'm from Stockton-on-Tees. So I dare you to let me be. My room audition went absolutely mint. You one and only. To actually get four yeses and for them like to give me really good comments.
I actually think you're the first person that's created goosebumps.
Oh, it was brilliant. So come on and give me the chance. Things like this don't normally happen to me, because I'm just a normal girl who works in a shoe shop. I live with my mum. She's my absolute biggest fan.
She's always been my little special girl, you know. Oh, golly, I couldn't be prouder. I couldn't. People would think, oh, she's got lots of confidence because she was smiling and whatnot. But I know how nervous she is. And today here, I don't think she's ever been so scared in all her life.
I'm only like 5 foot and a half an inch. Like, me stood on Wembley stage. This is what I want to be doing. Like, I want to be like selling out arenas and like performing. And today, this could be it. Like, this is the next step. So yeah, hopefully they don't boo me.
How are you?
I'm good. I've still got a job.
Oh, that's great.
Thank you very much, Simon Cowell.
Tell the audience what happened, because they don't know you.
My last audition, Simon rang my manager at work because I got put down as AWOL and I could have got sacked, so he rang my manager and left a voicemail.
It's Simon Cowell. I'm phoning to apologise because of Kerrianne not being at work today. She has got through to the next round, but she's still like a job back in the short term. But if she makes it through, she'll probably never talk to you again.
I've still got my job.
It's nothing. Okay, what are you going to sing?
I Know You Won't, Carrie Underwood.
You know I discovered her.
No pressure.
Okay. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
You know, Kerrianne, you were great the first time we saw you. I thought you were fantastic tonight. I think you could be special.
Thank you.
And you know what it is?
is, Kerrianne, there's something about you, and I think other people are going to feel the same way. I'm rooting for you. I'm rooting for you to do well on this show.
Louis?
You have an amazing, amazing vocal.
Thank you.
Kerrianne, wow. That was emotional. You had light and shade in it. You should be really proud of yourself.
Thank you. You should be selling music, not shoes. 100%. We're going to vote Simon, yes or no?
Oh, this is the easiest yes I've said today, Kerrianne.
Mel?
Oh, a definite yes.
Louis?
Kerrianne, I am going to say yes.
I think I speak on behalf of the rest of the arena as well when I say you've got four yeses.
Thank you.
Well done, sweetheart. So the girls are really strong.
Well done, Kerrianne.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I don't even know what to say. I'm speechless. I wasn't expecting to go through at all.
Seriously?
I wasn't.